everything like that. Quick announcements, real fast. We got a jam-packed cart. The liquor, the bar is open. We know where all the money's gonna be made for tonight, folks. The concession stands are open, of course, as always. We got jam-packed card tonight. We have the returning Oxbaker Jr. We'll be taking on D.B. Smooth tonight. Also, you also noticed that our senior referee, Oz, is on tonight. He is also sick. Okay. So tonight, taking Monty's place is Big Country. And Little Sister.
Little Sister.
Little Sister.
No. Brent is also going to be the rep tonight. Along also, for some strange reason, they decided to give yours truly here a match to ref. This should be fun. But anyways, we're going to have... Hang on.
Are you sure you're going to be able to get down and be able to count?
Pretty much, yeah. I'm
sure you're not gonna be
counting 1, 2, 3 like this. Go, 1, 2, 3. Okay. No, but I want to thank you all for coming out very much. We had a great turnout last month for the scaffolding match. We have some in August, which I'm. This is very upset. I'm very proud. In August, we have Carlos Cortez from Lucha Underground will be here. And I'm working on a deal with some others, but also in May, we are the AIWF Evolution Wrestling. AIWF now is what the NWA, the AWA was back in the 60s and 70s. They are a big organization, and we just happen to be lucky enough to have the champion, one of their champions, coming to the show in May to put his title on the line against one of our boys. Who it's going to be yet, we don't know. So that's basically it. So tonight, fun. Everybody's gonna have a blast. Some stuff coming up from the state. We have March the 10th, which is next Saturday, right next door to Record Barn. We have a failed escape celebrating their 10th anniversary, I believe. Yeah, give them money. Yeah, there's still places you can buy a vinyl. And for all the small kids or young people who don't know what vinyl is, that's called a record. Ask your grandparents, they can tell you. Because I remember mine. So, and also in April 20th and 21st, there's going to be the Midwest Action Fest will be here. It's just like the Midwest Horror Fest, but it's called the Action Fest. They will be here. And there's going to be the whole weekend of movies. Also, Evolution Wrestling will be part of the Midwest Action Fest. We will have a table set up. And we will have wrestlers here throughout the weekend. So you guys can come out, get autographs from them. They will have the merchandise to sell and everything like that. So that's basically what we have going on there. Once again, please, if you have a Facebook, please turn our Facebook page out at evolutionwrestling.facebook, hashtag, I don't know what it is, but go on Facebook, type in Evolution Wrestling, you'll find me. Also, we have a YouTube page. So. And now, I have a question for the audience. I've always wanted to run this company for the fans. Now, here's my question. Would down the road, I know this is a family-friendly show. I know I'm great to see all the kids here, grandkids here, mom and dad, grandma and grandpa. I like to see everybody like that here. But down the road, would you guys mind if we get a little hardcore?
Yeah!
So I'm saying, if we decided to do a hardcore show, where every match is something hardcore, you guys wouldn't have a problem with that?
Yeah!
All right. Well then, sometime this year, we'll get a little hardcore. Also, something else, something special, and I can't believe we have this gentleman here tonight. We have a gentleman, a wrestler named Zach Paul. Now, Zach is not only a wrestler, but he also has a band. Now, the reason why I say this, a lot of you guys watch the WWE,
yeah,
and you guys are familiar with the entrance music of work with wrestlers.
Yeah.
This gentleman actually created, and his band plays, the Miz's entrance music. He actually wrote the Miz's music, and his band performs it. So when you hear "I Came to Play," that is this gentleman's band. Also, for anybody who likes Japan wrestling, he also created Cody Rhodes' new entrance song that he comes out to now. So it's really neat, it's really outstanding to have him here tonight wrestling for us. So when I announce him, make sure y'all give him a big EVO welcome. Don't throw stuff at him. That's the EVO welcome. We don't like
you.
So, but that's about it. Let's see what the time house is. Okay. Listen, I'm going to give the mic here a break. We're going to get everything ready, and we'll be starting here real soon, guys, okay? So, put your hands together. Let's hear some noise.